So, today we're going for a run. Now we normally go for runs, but decided to vlog it today. Why? Nobody knows. A little bit of me, a whole lot of you. Add a dash of starlight, a dozen roses too. Then let it rise for 100 years or two. And that's a recipe for making love. It doesn't need sugar, cause it's already sweet. It doesn't need an oven, cause it's got a lot of heat. Just add a dash of kisses to make it all complete. And that's the recipe for making love. Alright, so I'm here at the Fairville Middle School. An amazing place. I used to go here. I guess it's already been like 5 years ago that I went here. Anyway, so we're doing 400 today. Starts with a quick warm-up run. Let's go. If you've made it right, you'll know it. It's not like anything you've made before. Alright, so we just got back from our warm-up run. It's a mile. We did it in 6 minutes and 56 seconds, so decent pace warm-up. Nothing too fast though, because we don't want to burn ourselves out before the workout. Alright, so you may be wondering, why are you going to the middle school to run? You got beautiful roads by your house. Well, number one, middle school's a track. I want to have precise, or at least more precise, measurements of distance, and easier in the head, and a flatter surface. And number two, the roads by my house are super muddy. So I'm kind of a little, I'm picky about roads. Okay, no, I'm not. But I ran in the mud yesterday, got soaked. I don't want to do it again. Anyway, catch you at the track. Got a nice blue patch of sky over there. But then over here is, and it's hopefully it misses me, but we'll see. So here we are at the middle school track, and so here's how the workout's gonna work. We'll run a lap around this track, which is about 400 fast, so between probably like 5 minute pace to 440 pace, and then I'm gonna run recovery lap, probably like 8 minute pace, and then after that I'm doing it again fast, and I have to do that two more times. I'll be done with the set. I'll take like a 5 minute break and I'll go do it again. Anyway, let's go. It's not like anything you've made before, and if you've made it wrong, you'll know it, cause it won't keep you coming back for more. I didn't get it from my grandma's book up on the shelf. I didn't get it from Alright, so started out with the first set. Not gonna lie, kind of disappointed myself. I mean, I'm really slow compared to what I used to be. I don't know why, maybe it's the wind, but running around this, I can barely manage 5 minute pace. Barely. It's terrible. It's a struggle. Most of the time, I'm probably averaging like, for each one of the fast ones, probably averaging like 520. Ugh, it's terrible. But you know, live and learn. Maybe after this good stretch and this good break and a stretch, I'll be better. We'll see though, huh? All right, so I was gonna finish the workout, and then my hip flexor started hurting pretty bad. And then I ran into Nick. What's up, Nick? I couldn't see. Dude, she's crazy.
Oh, that hurt like a bitch.
Okay. I'm scared for my life right now.
You better caught that on camera.
I did. I want to see it now. Alright, Nick's okay, but my hands are about to freeze off. So I'm heading back to my car. I don't know if I make another one of these videos, but
see ya. And it was nice to see Nick again. See you, Nick.
If you've made it wrong, you know it. 'Cause it won't keep you coming back for more. I didn't get it from my grandma's book up on the shelf.